and shuffle.
Day after tomorrow. Where's your heads at?
In the game, coach. In the game.
And where's Bolton? I said, how dare you? Boys, practice is over. Hit the shower.
Cross your arms. Yeah. Cross your arms. There you go. But I will not, what is it?
I will not allow Juliet and Romeo to be made into a farce.
Juliet and Romeo?
Very well, Bolton, you leave me no choice. If Troy is actually serious about auditioning for the musical, he's going to have to prove it.
Exit, there we go.
And you, mister, I thought you were genuine, Troy. Wrong again, I guess.
Flip your scarf.
Darvis the Deranged just chewed my head off because she thinks you're plotting something about her audition.
What? No.
In case you've forgotten, you have the biggest game of your life coming up in 2 days. Without you completely focused, we won't win. Championship games don't come along every day. There's something special.
A lot of things are special.
You're the playmaker, Bolton, not a singer.
Do you ever think I could maybe be both? And my name's Troy, Dad, not Bolton.